What is up, guys? It's Max, back here with another video. Ready? I'm gonna show you guys how to make the best YouTube channel ever. That is, I mean, besides mine. But okay, let's get right into the video. Okay, the first way is to have just a good name, okay? It's not necessary, but it's recommended, okay? My name, you'd never assume that I'd do a video like this. It's like, oh, Maxwell Levine Vlogs. Next, okay. But people with a clever name, like an actual name, it's more likely. Not saying that you're never gonna get popular. I mean, Roman Atwood Vlogs, his name is Roman Atwood, and he does vlogs, so it's not very original, but it's okay. I mean, you're still successful, so it's not a key element, but it's still kind of important. Now, the second tip is you need to upload regularly. You need to have a schedule, or, you know, like I say, I try to do daily vlogs. It doesn't always work out, but people are always expecting it. So if I make a video, they're not like, wow, that was random. They're like, oh, that was your daily vlog. You know, so it's just kind of have a schedule. It doesn't have to be exact, but just say, hey, once a week, once every 2 weeks, you know. Just give your viewers something to look forward to. Okay, now the third thing you need to do is get the best camera you can within your budget, okay? So I start off with this Sony Handycam. Just recently switched over to my DSLR. But, I mean, Sony's great, makes a great camera, but, I mean, if you have other options available, why not use them, you know? Okay, fourth thing. Actually do something in your videos, okay? Don't just sit there and talk and beg for subscribers and likes and views and stuff. If you build it, you know, if you build a strong channel, then subscribers, views, and likes, that'll all come, okay? So just keep that in mind when you're begging, spamming those comments. Okay, the fifth and final thing, probably the most important thing on this list, I don't know, in my personal opinion, it is your channel keywords, okay? Your channel description and your keywords. Keywords is what people are going to type in if they say, look, how to tie a tire, and how to something. If your channel has that, you know, video tags or anything in it, then your channel is going to show up somewhere. So the more tags you have on your channel, the more videos, the bigger variety you make on your channel, then the more likely people are to find you. So that's a really important tip. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please do exactly what I just said not to do. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below. If this helped you, if you're starting a YouTube channel, I might give some of you guys, you know, a boost. I'll definitely go subscribe to a lot of you guys. Please, you know, subscribe. I'm trying to get 1,000 subscribers on this channel. There's no set date that I want to get it by, but I want to get it soon. So please get to 1,000. Turn on the notification bell, all that good stuff. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.